Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town. Boss
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away. Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for acid. More drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. feeling those drug inhalers and the Diax 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Family's sake because of you, spider jerk!
Thank you.
one needs a nap. Just not very observant.
Look alive. We're compromised. Sweep the shadows. He's hiding somewhere.
Did I startle you?
Stand by. The hell was that?
Let's play the quiet game. I should have called first.
Huh?
I think a concussive attack would knock the armor off. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. but I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Attack! Attack!
moments make this impersonal. I mean, pot kettle, I know.
That was harder than it should have been.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially? Thanks.